That's a wrap here at Universal Studios Hollywood, the entertainment capital of LA.